The Mavericks dined on the Clippers, and that is our Taco Bell take. That 51-point road
to Richardson. George the rebound, and a long outlet pass to a run out. Go back to the playoff series last year against Dallas. 33 points a game, 11 boards, and 5 assists. The game off the bench. Batum has come in now.
Boy, that mid-range for Kawhi Leonard.
Headed up the floor.
Gotta help here.
Here comes that help. Leonard turned away for the double team and still hit.
German-Canadian?
No, just German.
Okay.
There's no cack up. But a two-point shot would be just fine, but some kind of shot would be nice. Luka thought that should have been a kick ball. Clippers in transition. 15, including 5 of 7 on 3 Saturday. Shoot it, man. Leonard over Hardaway.
He'll shoot it.
Yeah, I think...
Only 17 total fouls called tonight. 11 on Dallas, 6 on the Clippers. A block shot. Zubat's second try, though. Finney Smith extends his defense against Kawhi Leonard. Now Leonard.
Oh,
a drive.
Dear.
And a big-time finish. Oh, dear.
Things are confused trying to guard KP.
Yep. It's another drive by Leonard. And he will fade and hit. Yep. After Dallas had pulled it within Luka. Another shot inside by Paul George. Oh, Leonard, what a rebound. And a putback and a foul. Out between the Mavs and Clippers. Dallas now 20-18. Clippers are 26. 26-